So we finally
Ready?
got our first aid kit, and it frickin' switches.
Are
No.
you
A
kidding?
carousel.
Told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly Melanie told me all about it.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Yeah.
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Riley, come here.
Now you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man.
Yeast
on,
in
get up
my
here,
head,
me.
right round,
right,
baby, right round.
I just got on.
Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
Oh, God.
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
It's funny.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a
Oh
bar.
God, not this.
One was assaulted.
Oh!
I've heard that one before.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that was awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh!
Hey, look, photo booth. Can we go in here?
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it. Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
Cool.
What does cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's
instantly makes him cool.
Okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay.
I'm fine with this.
Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. What's a Facebook?
Print our faces in a book?
Let's see what happens when we click yes.
Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Wow. Oh, what a world. What a world. What is internet?
Hit retry.
Okay. Oh, come on. friend. Fuck you!
Maybe we can head it up here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. That lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Hey. Paper. Kitchen note.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
That's embarrassing.
I didn't even actually read it. Kitchen note. Thursday. I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from my patrol and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse all while crying her eyes out. So what do I do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hey, hi, Ellie. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wants to wear that mask well. She wears that mask well. I'm such an asshole. Excuse me. Hey, look, an arcade.
No fucking way!
I told you.
Anything working? Come on, something. Ooh, sweet.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you bluff with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with
what?
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction.
I like this HED.
There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
I'm not sure that's 15.
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them together.
He slashed you.
Ah.
He grabs you, mash, punch to break free. Hit up, block, or kick for a blade charge. Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him.
Come on. I like this. Damn it.
All right.
Ah.
Yes.
Damn it.
Finish it.
There we go. Fatality.
She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire.
Frickin' Mortal Kombat.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill.
Fatality.
Throws her fist in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
Well, it was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! She go. Riley! Riley!
Oh god damn it. How far could she have possibly gone? Mannequins. This is lovely. But seriously, how far could she have gone? The hell?
The fuck are you looking at?
Okay. Take your anger out on the mannequin.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. this whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Do these have water in them?
You getting scared yet?
Okay.
Yes! There it is!
Okay, come on. I win.
I told ya.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Where could she be? Okay, she seems like she's in this direction. Damn it.
Oh, come on! Son of a bitch!
That's two out of three.
Just go hide. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Doesn't help that there's no crosshairs. This is a fucking PS4. except for the wrong controller. You'd think Naughty Dog would be able to use an actual PS4. I guess not. Damn it.
Oh, oh man.
I got you.
Wow. Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck.
Yeah. Ah.
Wanna go again?
I do. I just...
You gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
See ya. Here. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah. Really? Come here.
Now see these infected are sound based. And this is also glass, right?
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
No.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Yeah.